Hi there, and welcome back to 365 Data Science. In today's video, we'll explore the AI branch of computer vision. We'll cover what computer vision is, how computers process images and videos, the main families of computer vision models, including convolutional neural networks, transformers, generative adversarial networks, and specialized networks like U-net and EfficientNet. Then we'll look at real-world applications of computer vision. Let's dive in. IBM defines computer vision as an AI field that uses machine learning and neural networks to teach computers to derive meaningful information from digital images and videos. Consider this analogy. If AI functions as the brain, computer vision serves as the eyes. As humans, we effortlessly understand our surrounding environment with all its nuances. We can distinguish moving objects, changing shapes, and different colors. Sometimes we can notice the slightest differences and the most subtle details. The study of computer vision is a monumental effort to develop sophisticated AI models that allow computers to comprehend real-world information. To do that, computers consume input through images and videos. Images are simpler because they capture a single moment statically. Conversely, videos are more complex, appearing as continuous sequences of images, for example, 30 frames per second, that require processing. The computer must analyze each frame and understand its context and continuity. Next, we'll take a look at the different types of computer vision models. But before we dive deeper, I'd like to take a moment to tell you about 365 Data Science's learning platform. If you're excited about AI and machine learning, we've got the perfect courses to get you started. Our Introduction to AI course provides a comprehensive overview of artificial intelligence, while our Machine Learning in Python course offers hands-on experience with popular ML libraries. 365 Data Science has something for everyone. Explore our full range of courses and start your AI and machine learning journey today. Now, let's get back to our discussion about computer vision. There are four main families of computer vision models. First, we have convolutional neural networks. CNNs are foundational for computer vision because they are great when working with high-dimensional data. In the early days, AI researchers used other types of neural networks for computer vision problems, but they struggled with high-dimensional data images due to the immense number of parameters required. In contrast, CNNs are great at capturing spatial hierarchies in images. But what does this term mean in plain language? It means that CNNs are great at organizing the elements in an image based on their importance and depth. Imagine looking at a picture where some things seem closer to you and others farther away. The foreground is up close, the middle ground is between, and the background is distant. Larger objects often appear closer and more significant. Overlapping items make those in front look nearer, and centered or top-positioned elements typically attract more attention, enhancing their importance. CNNs are effective at processing information due to their layered structure. This enables the network to learn basic features, like object edges in initial layers, and progressively capture complex, high-level features, such as shapes and objects, in deeper layers. Next, we'll focus on transformers, a key topic in our upcoming discussions on generative AI. For now, we can just say that, in some cases, AI researchers apply transformer architecture to images for the purposes of computer vision. Third, generative adversarial networks, GANs, primarily create lifelike images. Lastly, specialized networks, like U-net, excel in medical image segmentation, while EfficientNet optimizes performance by efficiently scaling neural network dimensions and utilizing computational resources. Computer vision has a ton of exciting real-world applications. Self-driving cars, medical imaging, security, surveillance, and other areas we previously discussed show great promise in robotics. It's important to remember that computer vision does not need to be part of robotics to be an incredibly useful product. For example, consider face recognition software. It's just a model built into a software product without a robotic body. Some of the most exciting advancements in computer vision are currently in virtual reality, revolutionizing such industries as education, entertainment, and long-distance communication. Computer vision, AI's eyes, is a rapidly evolving field that continues to push the boundaries of what's possible in AI and machine learning. Now let's recap the key points we've covered in this video. Computer vision is a field of AI that enables computers to derive meaningful information from images and videos. It processes input through images, static moments, and videos, rapid sequences of images. The main families of computer vision models include CNNs, transformers, GANs, and specialized networks like U-net and EfficientNet. Computer vision has numerous real-world applications, from self-driving cars to medical imaging and virtual reality. Thank you for watching this video. If you have found this content helpful, please like, subscribe, and follow for more on data science, AI, and machine learning. Until next time, keep learning.